Hey guys, today we will be molding a predator dart. You start off by making a clay bed. Once you're done, you cut the clay to make it straight. Then you get foam board and you cut it out like a box and place it around the clay.
There are no holes on the walls, so you use clay.
release all over the clay. Then we use Mold Star 30 to make the mold.